Hey guys, this is Techno Hints. Today in this video I am going to show you how to add GTA Vice City map in GTA 5. It has better graphics than Vice City. You can try this. Before going to video, download all things from the description and don't forget to subscribe our channel for more contents like this. Come, let's go to video. Download all these files from the description. Now extract all these files to separate folder using WinRAR. Now minimize this window and open GTA 5 game directory. Now open Heap Limiter folder. Simply drag Heap Limit Adjuster to GTA 5 game directory. Now go back and open Packfile Limit Adjuster. Select these two file and simply drag these file to game directory. Now go back and run this Visual C++ software. I already installed Visual C++. So I am closing this software. Now run OpenIV. This software's link is also given in description. You can download from there. Now follow my steps. First switch to edit mode. Now click tools and select ASI manager. Now install all these things. Now open GTA Vice City Remastered folder. Simply drag this file to OpenIV. Install this in mods folder. That's all. If your game stucks at loading screen or shows any errors, do the next method, otherwise don't do it. Now open the game config file. Now note your game's version info from here. Now select the file according to your game version. Now select any file that you like and open it. There will be one game config file. Now keep that window in open and switch to OpenIV. Now follow my steps. Now select and drag the game configuration file to OpenIV window. Now that's all, your Vice City map is ready. And all the errors are fixed. Now let's start the gameplay. Now the exact location is here.
yo, this a motherfucking war zone.
You can travel there using boat or planes.
You feel the impact. You break it open, leaving nothing f***ing intact.
Nothing behind.
Hey yo, you been hacked. You're safe, hard in, but I found it, homie, been cracked.
But ain't nothing inside.
Hey yo, we been back. Your band stacking, see you flexing with the thin stack.
Flexing on that we are.
Hey, but you been wrecked.
Now you can enjoy your Vice City gameplay. This map looks so realistic, which is better than GTA 5. While playing with this map, your game will lose your FPS. This is because of high CPU usage. If you need more video like this, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to click bell icon. See you soon with the next video. Stay home, stay safe. I am signing off.